Tiha is a 5-day celebration in Yama Panchak. There are various stories about the celebration of Tiha. One of the famous stories behind the celebration of Tiha is related to the Yama, the god of death, and his twin sister, Yami or Yamuna. Yama had been staying away from his sister for a long time. His sister wanted to meet him, so she asked various sources to visit him and asked him to give her a visit. She sent crow, dog, and cow, and at the end, she went herself to see her brother. She worshipped him with tikka and flowers. She put him 5-color tikka. We believe that she has set the tradition of bai tikka. On the first day of Tiha, crows are worshipped. Crow is considered to be the messenger of death. People believe the crow gets the message to the house in the morning. People worship it to bring good luck. The cowing of crows and ravens symbolizes sadness and grief in Hinduism. Devotees believe that the offering will help avert grief and death in their homes. The second day of Tiha is dedicated to the most loyal friend of mankind, kukur or the dog. It is said dog can see in danger and the death coming. Another tale behind the festival refers to Narak Chaturdasi, the second day of Tiha, as the day when Lord Krishna slew the devil Narakasura and freed 16,000 women whom he had held captive. On the third day of Tiha, cows are worshipped. Cow is regarded as a mother in Hindu religion as we grow up drinking cow's milk. Cow signifies prosperity and wealth. In ancient time, people benefited a lot from the cow. Its milk, dung, even urine was used for purposes like purification. Some look cows as goddess Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth and prosperity. In the evening, the goddess of wealth Lakshmi is worshipped by lightning, numerous light and lightning works. It is believed that by worshipping Lakshmi and pleasing her in return, she gives us wealth. People play cards in Lakshmi Puja to welcome Goddess Lakshmi in the night. It is believed that on this day, Goddess Parvati played dice with her husband Lord Shiva. People believe Lakshmi comes to the house which is clean and bright. People celebrate as the day Goddess Lakshmi was born on the third day of Tiha from Samudra Manthan, the churning of the cosmic ocean of milk by the devas or gods and the asuras or demons. A Vedic legend that is also found in several Purans such as Padma Puran. While the night of Diwali is when Lakshmi chooses and weds Vishnu, it is believed that Goddess Lakshmi resides at the back of a cow. So, cow worship is very sacred practice. On the fourth day of Tiha, people make a hill of Govardhan Parvat using cow dung. Tiha is the day when Lord Krishna lifted Mount Govardhan to protect his village people from the wrath of Lord Indra. In this night, Newar community perform Mahapuja, also known as Self-Puja. It is done to purify our body. This day is also the beginning of Nepal Sambat, Newari's New Year. The fifth day and last day of Tihar is Vaitika, or the worship of Brahma. On this day, Rani Pokhari Temple, located at central Kathmandu, is open for those who do not have any brother or sister. This is the only time in a year the temple is open to general public. A legend has it that while performing Vaitika, the messenger of Yamaraj came to collect the soul of a man going through Vaitika, as his lifetime of the man has expired in the human world. However, a sister performing Vaitika has requested the death messenger to wait until she completes the Vaitika. The sister invited the messenger to sit along with the brother and get the honor of Vaitika. The sister did Vaitika so well to the messenger that he became very pleased with her and asked her anything she wished to have as a gift. The wise sister asked the messenger for a long life of her brother. Thus, she saved the life of her brother. Another story about the Vaitika has charted is that Yamaraj has 5 days off as Lord Vishnu gave the boon of ruling the three worlds for 5 days to Bali Raja. So Yamaraj went to visit his sister as he has not visited her for a long time. So we call the 5 days of Tihar as Yama Panchak, means the 5 days of Yamaraj. Devsi and Bhailo are related to the story of King Bali and Lord Vishnu's fourth incarnation called Vamana. The Tihar is also a celebration of welcoming Bali home to his lost kingdom. Bali steps out of hell and rules the earth for 5 days according to the boon given by Lord Vishnu. It is believed that on this day, Rama with Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman returned to his people after 14 years of exile, during which he fought and won a battle against the demons of the demon king Ravana. People leave their house to celebrate his victory over evil, that is, light over darkness. This festival is celebrated as the victory of Kali over demons. According to one belief, the sound of firecracker indicates the joy of people living on earth, making the gods aware of their plentiful state. Still another possible reason has a more scientific basis. The fumes produced by the firecracker kills or repel many insects, including mosquitoes, which are plentiful after the rains. Thank you.